Mastery retired undefeated, winning his four starts by a combined 20 lengths. A six-figure September sale purchase, he won impressively in his two-year-old debut at Santa Anita. From there, he captured the Grade 3 Bob Hope Stakes and completed his juvenile campaign with a dominant performance in the Grade 1 Los Alamitos Futurity. At three, the top-rated son of Candy Ride sizzled in the San Felipe. Now his much-anticipated first crop has arrived. Mastery, standing at Claiborne Farm.